We have seen birth of Adopt Me. We have seen life of Adopt Me, which is now, but we have not seen death of Adopt Me.
Oh, can we see death of Adopt Me?
Yes, we will, but yeah. I'm sure you guys have all seen the trends, birth to death in Brookhaven, in Adopt Me, in all the different types of games, Minecraft, Roblox. Today, we are going to be seeing birth to death in Adopt Me, the game. Make sure to use star code IAMSANTA if you're buying Robux. Make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to my channel at Unicorn Twins. Hi, Moody!
Hey, Santa!
Today is going to be an interesting day, but also kind of a scary one. Because as you guys have seen, a long time ago, me and Moody reacted to old Adopt Me versus new Adopt Me. We traveled to another game in the old Adopt Me, and I remember playing in Adopt Me when it used to be from that long ago, and it was really, really cool to see. We saw Adopt Me when it had just started out before it became a huge popular game like it is today.
Oh my gosh, yeah, old Adopt Me seemed pretty crazy. I wasn't there when it first came out, but going back and looking at that game was actually pretty cool.
It was really, really cool, and it was really nice to see. And as you guys know, this is what Adopt Me looks like now. It is really, really cool. There's new presents that come out. There's new pets. It looks really, really cool. I really, really like this version of Adopt Me. More updates are coming out and I get excited about that. But we have seen birth of Adopt Me. We have seen life of Adopt Me, which is now, but we have not seen death of Adopt Me.
Oh, can we see death of Adopt Me?
Yes, we will, but yeah. I'm sure you guys have all seen the trends, birth to death in Brookhaven, and Adopt Me, and all the different types of games, Minecraft, Roblox. Today, we are going to be seeing birth to death in Adopt Me, the game. And let's just hope that this doesn't actually happen in the real Adopt Me. But if it does, why don't we just open some eggs just to prepare ourselves a little bit right now? Because the game that we are going to be joining in just a bit is scary. It is very scary. A narwhal! I love that!
Ooh, a stingray.
All right, let's just open some eggs because I'm so scared. I hope that Adopt Me's gonna be a popular game forever and a game that everyone enjoys forever, but I don't know. The future is scary and you never know what could happen.
That is true. Like, maybe my next egg I'm gonna get a shark.
Yeah, and the next egg I'm gonna get is gonna be an octopus?
Maybe. Come on.
Let's see. What is it? Oh, man. Imagine if we actually did get something like that. That'd be really cool. That would just be our luck, wouldn't it?
Oh, yes.
All right, let's see. What is it? Oh, are we not going to be able to get our legendary pets? When is the last time we're going to get them?
I hope we can get one.
Please, please. What if
Another
we're never able to leave this new game that we're joining now ever again? And we have to stay there forever. This is the last egg I'm ever going to hatch. Oh, you got a shark. You got a shark. You got a shark.
No way.
You're so lucky. I'm so unlucky. All right, well, this was so cool. You actually got a shark. Now, guys, it is time. We're about to visit death of Adopt Me. All right, open your eyes, Moody. Oh my God. Moody, you're dying. Your health is going down.
I'm dying? Why am I dying?
I don't know. Your health just went down for a second. I don't know why. Oh my God, look at this person still trying to sell lemonade. Oh my God. This place looks creepy. Oh, you're right. We should definitely get a torch out so we can see. Hello, sir. Are you okay? Oh my God, you guys still got some lemonade I can buy? I'm feeling kind of thirsty.
This is creepy. There's a school right here as well. It's smoking. Oh! I can
Are you
sit
okay?
on it.
Buddy, be careful. I think it's the fire that kills you.
Oh, no.
What's over here? It's the nursery. Oh, I cannot believe it. Oh, Moody, are you okay?
Excuse me? What just happened?
Moody, you just got hurt by the fire. No.
Flew out the window.
Moody,
hello?
Moody, come on. Oh. Let's go. Oh, my God. Look at the pet shop over here. We can't even enter. Careful.
Can we
we're going to get hurt. I don't think so. Look at this. Is this the hospital?
Oh, no.
And this is creeping me out. Okay, let's just go over here. It's so dark. It's so dark over here. I don't see anything. Oh, my God. It's really dark.
What is even over here?
I don't know. I don't think anything is over here. We could go over here to the shop. Wait, there's animations in this game? Model walk. Yeah, I will definitely do a model walk through this beautiful area. Oh my god.
No, thank you.
Look at the toy shop and the car shop. Look at the pizza shop. It looks good though. I mean, it's not even on fire. Oh, it's not even on fire. I mean, the coffee shop looks like it's in a much worse state. You see that? It's all rusty.
Oh no. There's a car just stuck in it.
Even the trees are rusty. Oh wait.
Ew.
Look at the playground. No, I see some gravestones. Oh no. Is this the death of all the pets of Adopt Me? Kitty, puppy, penguin. No. Oh, babies. Oh, this is so sad. This is a wishing well. Excuse me. I wish that Adopt Me never turns out like this, that it's always beautiful and bright and happy. What is this over here? The obbies? Oh, I'm actually kind of happy that we can't really go into any of the buildings. I don't think I would want to see that. Look at the baby shop. It's completely gone.
Literally, it's all rusted up.
It really is. I just fell through the ground. Moody, careful, careful. Oh. Look at this over here.
This looks perfectly fine.
The potion shop looks pretty good, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, is this? Oh, wait, this is when the hot springs didn't exist? This is when the beach was still here. I miss the beach.
Gosh, yeah, but it doesn't have the giant slide.
And it doesn't have any water. All the water is gone.
That's creepy.
This is the creepiest game I think I've ever gone into. You see this? I wonder what the campsite would look like.
Oh, yeah. Is the campsite here?
I think this is the grocery store. This is the grocery store, Moody.
Oh, yeah. Look at it. It's so creepy.
It's all on fire. I can't believe that someone would make a game like this. I wonder who made a game like this. It's really, really cool. But it's also really, really scary. Do you see this car over here? It's upside down.
Yeah, the lights flickering are a little creepy too.
And we're gonna head into the campsite. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Moody, what is that? What is that? I don't like this. You go first. I am so creeped out right now. I am so creeped out.
What is that?
What? What did you say?
I'm gonna go around it. I said, what is that?
I'm scared. Is it gonna be a jump scare? I don't wanna get jump scare. Go, Moody.
Oh no, you literally cannot. Okay. Okay, you can walk around it. You can walk around it.
Okay, I'm scared of getting like jump scare or something.
Oh, you can't go in.
You can't?
No, it's blacked off.
Look at this creepy guy just standing there. I don't wanna jump scare.
I put my fire on it.
Burn him, burn him.
I'm stuck. He's got me.
Oh, Moody, he's just standing still. You're the one just getting stuck on him. Moody.
I'm gonna put my torch away.
Okay, there you go. Okay, let's go, let's go. This is the creepiest ever. This is so creepy to see Adopt Me like this.
Yeah. Oh, we can't go this way?
Wait, what? Why? Why can't we not go that way?
Guess we have to go all the way around.
Wait, maybe we can jump into the water over here?
Oh, is there even water over here or is it all gone?
Oh, wait, look at this.
Okay, we can
walk here. Oh, this is so spooky. So we could just go around like this.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that's true.
I think we've gone all around it now. I think we're back at the car shop over here in the pizza place. Are we able to go into the neighborhood?
There's someone here with us. I'm scared.
What do you mean someone's here with us?
Someone's in the game.
What do you mean someone's in the game? Where?
I don't know. I'm running away. They're in the middle of town. Oh.
We're in a private server. How did they get in here?
This bridge literally doesn't work.
I know. Moody, come on. Let's go. Let's try to get into the neighborhood. Maybe we'll spawn back to real Adopt Me.
Oh, beautiful place it is. Will.
Oh, no. We're not able to. Oh, my God. This is so spooky.
Are we stuck here forever?
I think so. I think we are. No. All right, guys. One like, 1 second of me and Moody holding hands for eternity.
Oh, yeah. I'll stand over here.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. It was so spooky. We hope you guys enjoyed it. We love you guys so much. And we're going to see you soon with another video. And hopefully normal Adopt Me. All right, guys. Bye.
Bye-bye.